was really thinking about paper dolls, and I wanted to kind of play with that. It was such a toy that so many young girls grew up with and play with, and I wanted to play with that idea and then make those clothes come alive, where you have these actual white tabs on the garments and three-dimensionality, and even all the finale evening wear that's all illustrated to look like all these bows and